Sometimes you want to crop or adjust the position of an image. You can do this by going to the image settings and changing it to crop. Now you can move and scale the image inside the container or cut the picture.